slept in the car for a couple of nights, and he got it built. He showed up, or did he start building on it before you got there?
No.
No?
He put in the foundation, and a framework, and we slept in it.
Really?
He built it around us.
So it was during like the summertime?
Yeah, it was in July.
So almost like this time of year?
Yeah.
So it's pretty warm. So I put in the framework, the joists and stuff.
Yeah.
Just slept in the open frame for...
Didn't take him long.
And they what?
He dug the basement afterwards.
Oh, wow. And so the foundation was, was concrete.
Yeah.
And so he laid all that concrete? Are those bricks?
Uh-huh. Concrete. Put in the forms and poured the concrete.
Yeah. So when was that? George, he must have been 1 or 2 years old.
He was six.
Oh, he was six?
Uh-huh.
Oh, so he was born in 40?
I was just trying to figure out.
For some reason, I thought he was born in 45.
Oh, maybe he was. I don't know. I don't know. It was later. Maybe my dates are wrong.
Yeah. Slept in the car for a couple of nights, and then you slept in the basically the framework of the house.
Yeah, my kids were with my mother, so it was just Wesley and I.
Okay. So the kids were with Grandma Sellers.
Yeah.
My great grandma Sellers.
Yeah.
Was the first structure on that whole piece of land. He got that piece of land, and then you guys went.
We bought 3 acres.
So that's what it is, 3 acres. That whole plot. Wow, do you remember how much you got it for?
$3,000 or something.
Really? $1,000 an acre? So that was a lot of money back then. Like considered farmland or something, or thought he could make money off of that land. It had trees on it, right?
Yeah.
Like a lot of the trees that are on it were on it when you moved in. Huh?
Yeah. There was a lot of stumpage on it too.
Yeah. Stumps on it that you had to pull out with the car or with the truck. Just put a chain around it and pull it out.
Huh?
Is that how you did it?
Yeah.
Just pull a chain around it. Pull it out with the car, the stumps.
Yeah.
Wow. And by that time, the house was pretty much, I mean, you're about ready to, you lived in it that winter, right?
Yeah.
Wow. And it had that wood stove in it for heat.
Yeah.
Did you have a wood stove for cooking too?
Yeah.
Wow. So, but it was a different one than the one you heated with?
Yeah. It was a different. It was a range. A wood range.
So, was that the same one that I saw? The one that heat for heat? Was it the same one that I saw in the 70s?
Probably.
Wow. When I was a kid. Because you were still heating with a wood stove then.
Yeah.
So I remember that pretty vividly. Karen said she found the cuckoo clock.
Yeah.
Remember that cuckoo clock? Man, it was a noisy clock. I slept in the living room with that clock. I got used to it. It took a little while, though.
Oh, yeah. You don't, until you get used to it, it don't take too long. That's where he went to first grade? Or was it kindergarten? I think first grade.
Yeah.
No kindergarten.
And they just had all the grades in there together, huh? The one room schoolhouse.
Yep.
Wow. That lake is.